leveled that. This is so. Oh my god.
Awesome.
Can't believe this, guys. This is South Louisiana. If you think this will never happen, but it did. Ridiculous. I don't wanna. I can't really bring this camera out, so you're gonna have to just watch what I do here.
But, yeah, yep.
Snowing a lot, man. You can see it kind of stopped snowing a little.
Yeah.
So this is the aftermath here. I still don't want to bring the camera. Because I don't want to drop it or something. But at least I'll walk and see what I can look at here.
Not yet, because I think the snow's gonna stay all night and all day. The sun's probably not gonna come out. It is gonna come tomorrow, so the snow might be gone in 24 hours from now. Maybe, I don't know, maybe less or more. And I'm gonna try and build a snowman maybe later. I'm surprised that snowman is still there standing. I might go back to my neighbor's house to see how they're doing. Yep, we're gonna leave the lights on, so. That's it. I fixed the snowman and the polar bear. That's cool. Guys, I really hope you enjoyed this little snow adventure. It's awesome. Alright, we're gonna check back the back door, because I know the backyard has a lot of snow too, but there's really nothing much we can do. Yes, I'm uploading the other videos right now. Alright. Tonight, it's supposed to be like 26. Kind of hard to shut that door. Here we go. As you can see, there's still snow on the roof. Crazy. Just crazy. And over here, oh, I left the lights on. That's okay, I guess. See over here, yep. More snow there. Table and the chairs and deck. God, I might have to check a pool temperature. Plants. The bad thing about this is the plants.
On that plant right there, we're gonna take it inside.
If you really hold me tight, love away home, I'll be warm.
ready?
Let it snow!
Here. I don't know how many parts I'm gonna make.
There's a truck. The snow.
This is absolutely nuts. Yeah, I'll tell you what, if you wanna see the cars go by, I think we can, because I think the snow has stopped falling, so I think that's why most people are just heading out for lunch or something. Man. Santa comes what happened over here? Was someone on our yard? I'm not even on well, look, you can tell, like, these neighbors did not even touch their grass. It's crazy. Old Saint Nick lays a lick on the peppermint stick. That sign. That road work ahead sign. I don't know why it's still there. There is no work. What are they talking about? So yeah, guys, it's a winter wonderland. You got, it's not really quite winter. Like, winter day is like December 21st, I think.
Aftermath, kind of. What's going on outside? side.
Yes, it did stop, so it is now around, it's two, around 2:30-ish. Last time it was like around noon.
The other party saw. I'm using this camera again. Because, look at this. The snowman just fell apart.
Oh no!
So, I don't know if I can try and fix that. That's what I'm going to try and do here. Try and fix it.
Sometimes made a terrible sound, but best of all, it seems to me, it wasn't neat the Christmas tree, and yet, I guess I'll have to say, that it made all the other presents twice as gay.
Guys, I think it's still, well, maybe not snowing.
Look closely. You can see some flurries.
I'd always wanted the most
to own. Might need some new gloves.
Yet in my hour of sugar and spice,
yeah, guys, check this out here. It's really cold. It's supposed to be like 25 tonight.
So
crap.
Okay. The best gift
I control this camera with gloves on. Maybe I should just use my phone.
Sometimes dry,
if you look closely, you can see some flurries, but I don't think you can because it's hard to see them.
It was usually pink,
yeah, you can. Watch this. I'm going to put my breath over it. Hover over my mouth over camera and you can see my breath. Watch this. Can you see that?
Let me try this again in front of the camera.
That's cool. Anyway, I don't want to bring the camera out over the thing. I'm going to take a picture of that snowman. Oh, it looks like a little... a forkman. A snow forkman, I don't know. But yeah, guys, I think the snow's gonna be staying. Oh, it's windy. I should probably get back inside. Before it gets started, I'm gonna go to their house again, see how they're doing. And yeah, leave lights on. I would like to do the Christmas tour tonight, but it might be a little bit too much. It's gonna be a lot colder, so maybe a different day. All right, yes, I don't even know what part this is because I'm actually starting to upload the parts, so yeah.
Okay, guys, it's getting a little bit dark now. It's like 5 o'clock now. So, yeah, this is the aftermath of the snow, and someone's gloves are still there. Really weird, but this is what it is. This is what it looks like at night. Better. And guess what I'm about to do? The best thing of all. Snow angle. Maybe something weird, crazy stuff. Ready for this? I'm not going to use my phone because I have to hold it. Here we go. Let's see me. Probably like that. That one right there. Alright, here we go. Extra protected, folks. Alright, here we go. And yes, more people are driving now because the roads are clear, so. Okay. So you saw us do some fun stuff, so that was good. Me throwing the football and throwing snow and all that, so. Here we go. I'm not sure how many parts this is. Oh yeah, I can see some cars going by. Oh yeah, traffic. Ready? I did that on purpose. You're gonna see me die. Yes. About to do a snow angel. This will be the last time we're playing with the snow.
Sit down. Snow angel. Okay, that's too cold. Like a snowball.
Oh my god, I'm getting wet. Okay, this is probably the last time I'm gonna be playing with the snow.
Football time again at night.
So you've got the football. Alright, this is really cold. It's actually getting colder, I think. It's supposed to be 25, 26. It's like maybe.
Here we go. Wait, can y'all see the camera? I mean, can y'all see?
Alright. You're about to see me throw it, actually. Alright, here we go. Okay.
Oh, there it is.
ground spike.
Ready?
Let's go down here.
Touchdown! Here we go.